This is Lita Ford. And that just happened. Woo!
Testing.
Chesting.
Testicles. 1, 2, 3? Maybe.
Chesting. 1, 2.
All right. This is Roxy Summers from That Just Happened. I'm here at Rockfest 80s with the, and I'm trying really hard not to fangirl out because I am here with the incredible Lita Ford. Thank you for joining us today.
Oh, my pleasure. Thank you so much for having us.
Well, so you were here last year.
Yes.
And how was that? So what was your decision to come back for this year's?
Well, Florida is my home. I'm basically my hometown. I wasn't born here, but I spent many years here, so I consider it my home away from home. Anytime they offer us a gig here, I'm on it.
Awesome. So now I know you just have your book out. Well, it came out last year, Living Like a Runaway. For fans that haven't had the chance to read it yet, how would you describe it?
Well, it has romance in it, a lot of ups and downs and hurdles I had to jump. Growing up a female in a man's world, in the music entertainment world, and it talks about that. Talks a lot about funny things that have happened, like Spinal Tap moments, and just a lot of ups and downs. You can't put it down once you start reading it. It's a 5-star national bestseller, so I'm very proud of it.
Well, and you deserve all the success, absolutely. So one last question, time capsule. Really interesting concept. Can you tell me a little bit about that and how that came about?
Yeah, time capsule is a conglomeration of songs that I had sitting on my shelf. And they were basically in a time capsule. There's Gene Simmons, the Cheap Trick guys, Robin and Rick, singing backing vocals, Billy Sheehan on bass, just all these celebrities. Dave Navarro is playing mandolin on one song.
Nice.
And the songs are badass. So I had to release it for the fans because it's a little touch of the 80s. And people miss the 80s. They miss it. So I thought, you know what? I got this gold mine sitting in my closet. Might as well put it out for people to hear.
Thank you for doing that. And thank you for talking. It's great. I got to give you a little hug.
Thank you.